Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, Harry Mommy. Happy birthday to you.
I like your tone.
I used to feel fun. You shouldn't do that.
Well, Gina got left out.
Yeah. No, but what we were talking about, I don't want to.
I didn't hear anything.
Yeah, but the camera does.
Art. I'll erase it.
You got to erase that, Abby.
Look up, say
you're
say.
You're going to get yourself into some real hot water, kid. Sneaking up on people.
I'm not going to stick around when the water gets hot.
Yeah? What are you going to do, blackmail us?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
You know, that's my mother's so good to Gina. Now,
April. Mr. Walter was married at 15.
Yeah.
And
well, that's kind of young.
Met a little girlfriend, and she wasn't happy at home. So he married this little girl from, she's Irish. And of course, they're gone, but their oldest son is a great doctor in the hospital.
I heard a chime.
We used to do that. I was on the boat last year, and I went out with those guys out on Lake Michigan. Tom and Jim and Stan. And, I think it was. No, I'm sorry. It was a Saturday. It wasn't a Sunday.
Oh, they're Facebook posted.
Yeah. Yeah. But 6, 7 in the morning, popping open.
Yeah.
God, I was dead by. Dad, I was down for about 4 or 5 hours. I couldn't stay awake. Oh, here it comes. Is that audio too, Donna?
Yes.
Yeah? Oh, you gotta watch what I say, huh?
Yeah, you've already blown it, Bill. Laura. Laura.
What?
Hi.
Oh yeah. No, I caught Lennon.
You did?
Yes.
I guess each man is entitled to 5 catch per day or something. I caught mine. Yeah, they're all coho. Nice. Oh man, they're all about yay big.
Yeah.
We probably had 20.
I just pulled into the fridge.
Oh, okay.
And it hasn't changed. It was just still at 12 and everything. That's the black one.
Did you get some? I was going to get it. Well, no, yeah, no, I, yeah, no, that's fine. I figured I had to restock your cabin. Oh, this is very pleasant here.
Oh, we
got to
get
Mike
to you. You got it.
Oh, her car door.
Hey, Cam, can you get Mikey the ball, too? That's Mikey, can you play ball? Are you allowed to play ball? Well, come on over and play ball. Well, see, you're supposed to.
Look out, John.
There, Mike. Over here.
Tennis anymore?
Yes.
Yeah, that's definitely.
Here's lunch.
Yay!
Lunch.
Coffee? Tea? He's
leaving here hungry.
Weenies?
I don't
know. Okay, you can turn it off now. Stop laughing, you're taking your camera. Make sure. Here, get one, Hannah.
Here. Is everything better now?
Southwest, you still don't last too long.
Get it again.
I just like the oxygen.
Well, except this morning was on. It took a lot to get it off.
Oh, we just have a smorgasbord here. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Diana Kenny reporting from Fox River Grove, Illinois, at home of Linda and Carl Stengel, 904 Ski Hill Road, 60021. It is July something or other, 23rd, 1989 in the year of our Lord. It is approximately 12 noon in the afternoon. And we're going to eat. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Yeah.
couldn't see him.
Here, Laura.
That's a home run.
His son, Laura.
Take a picture of us.
Yeah, you guys look great.
Yes,
hey, sweetie.
Take a picture, Mom.
I did.
They can't slow down and stop burning.
Take a picture, Mom.
And you wonder how often.
Move right here.
Facing the river, and he said, "Fern,
Hi, Lucy.
You're going to be on CinemaScope Talk next week.
And so are you right now. Hi, Sam. Yes. And there's Lynn. Look at that smile. Whoa. Whose butt is that, Mom? Is that yours?
Home.
Yes,
now,
sir. Here we
are
come.
Wide, but
look at that. No.
Does that have sound, too?
I don't know. No, we'll find out. Here we go. Hi, Sherry. How are you doing?
Hi, Hannah.
How do I turn it off again?
Push the orange thing.
Hi, guys.
Introduce yourself to the
and
camera.
Who else don't
tell
you
me who you are.
No, Donna.
Big David. Not so big anymore.
I'm clear.
Stick your tongue out. Right. Sean, can you wave to me? Wave to Auntie. Wave to Auntie, honey. Give me a big smile. No?
Yeah. He's handsome. He's so handsome.
Great. Looks kind of like a dad.
He's like a bull.
There's Danny in the river. Look up and smile, Dan. Look up and smile. There he is. Make your pot castle.
I'm making a castle.
What are you making?
A castle.
A dam? To keep the water from going to the house?
Even the big waves are not even going to get
it. Yeah? What's going to happen when the water comes up?
Yeah, after dinner.
Maybe later. Are you pulling away?
Well, I'm just taking pictures of you people on the boat here.
You look like that all the time.
My mom got it earlier.
Really? Too wild
for me. How you doing? There's a picture of the pilot. This is the pilot here.
Where do you want to go?
No, I'll go later. So long!
Who's that? Okay, not so close. It's gonna ruin the camera. Eat it, Laura. Eat it, Sean. Mmm. Danny, move your hands. All right, does that taste good? Don't get it all over your face. Don't get it all over your face. Oh, look at that dirt cake. My. And look at that. Look at that handsome surfer. Here he goes, folks. He's using the spade, the shovel.
Where did you get that?
He's putting it in the bowl. Get a worm, Tim. Get a worm.
Is that a crab?
Is there a worm in there?
There's a worm in there.
Ooh, a worm. Okay. Now who's going to...
Suck it in.
I'm not going to eat it.
Give one to each kid.
Here, feed it to me.
Give it to Ken.
Give it to
there
kid.
You go. Here, put it over him. Put it over him, folks. Put it over him. Give him a worm. Give him a worm, Tim. Hurry up. There it goes. It goes. It's moving. It's moving. Here it goes.
Are you recording?
doing there? Master's motor?
Like, just right. Fast and slow.
Huh?
Wipeouts done?
Yeah. I didn't get the face first one.
Laura?
It was good.
What happened? Is your turtle falling apart? Are you making turtle soup?
Yeah!
What else can we make? Grandma can't make her of anything, so I'm not too talented. How about a Christmas? How about a Christmas tree? Okay. I might be able to do this, I'm not sure. There. Is that a Christmas tree?
Let's see it.
Oh, this is really good. It looks kind of like an elm.
That's a Christmas tree.
That Christmas tree. What do you want?